got onto a stag. It's 300 out. Let's see how we go. Just out here. Give me mate a hand. Skin of an animal, so see what happens. Could see a couple of stags. One looks pretty long. One's definitely velvet, which I won't worry about. We'll just see how close we can get and have a look at them. I can see two stags, both of them soft velvet. I'll get in and see how close I can get. See if there's anything hard with them. I'm probably 200 out now. I'll see how close. Somewhere here that should be a third one I haven't seen again. There's a little probably 23 inch hard velvet and then the soft velvet, so same thing, we'll just keep going. And you two boys are dead.
You look closely at this guy here, his nose is all distorted, carrying his ear low, so you just wonder what's happened to him.
About 36 meters. Bows, not a problem. There's the third one laying down, which I think he's just behind that narrow guy. Step out from behind the tree. Boys are going. And to be a bit smarter than that, fellas.